Big overlevel system continuing to spiral around basically overhead. The good news is this system is on the move as opposed to sometimes this time of year where these lows just kind of spiral around and not move much. We are looking at this to eventually lessen its effects on us later on tonight and early tomorrow. But for the afternoon, on and off shower activity is a possibility as temperatures climb into the upper 40s to lower 50s. These numbers running a solid 15 degrees cooler than the average for this time of year. Scattered shower activity at just about any point through about mid-evening tonight before withering away. We should start to dry out overnight with mostly cloudy skies and temperatures tomorrow with any early clouds giving way to some sunshine respond nicely. We're talking highs mainly in the 60s for your Tuesday afternoon. And we're not done there. Full sunshine on Wednesday gets temperatures up into the 70s to a couple of lower 80s in interior sections of southern New Hampshire. And we'll do that again after full sunshine Wednesday with partly sunny skies on Thursday. With a front approaching from the west, there could be a stray shower or storm later on Thursday afternoon. And it does look like probably our best chance of showers this week will be during the daylight hours on Friday as the next front approaches. But it doesn't mean a huge change in the next weekend. After the warmer temperatures through midweek, we slide back a touch, but still above average for this time of year in the next weekend.